I'm Maggie Shepherd, Honorary Clinical Professor of Monogenic Diabetes. My research has focused on the impact of a genetic diabetes diagnosis for patients and their families, ensuring patients have the correct diabetes diagnosis and that these findings are translated into clinical care. Many patients with monogenic diabetes are initially misdiagnosed as having type 1 or type 2, but have been able to stop insulin injections or change treatment as a consequence of getting the correct genetic diagnosis. I've investigated the impact of receiving a genetic diagnosis and followed up patients who've been able to change treatment and shown there's no deterioration in glycemic control, but patients have improved quality of life. It became obvious that education of healthcare professionals across the UK in recognising monogenic forms of diabetes was needed, so I set up the National Genetic Diabetes Nurse Project, which trains experienced diabetes specialist nurses in monogenic diabetes. These nurses raise awareness of genetic forms of diabetes across the UK, increasing the numbers of patients referred for genetic testing and supporting patients through treatment change. Working with the monogenic diabetes team in Exeter has been a fantastic opportunity to see multidisciplinary teams working together to improve patient care through world-class research, and I'm privileged to have been part of it.